November 15, 1979. Despite initial successes, the NATO offensive is hampered by unprepared supply lines. It is especially true for CENTAG troops, whose convoys must cross the Thüringer Wald. Deploy your air and land forces to make sure that the convoys can drive through this valley. Those starships have a weaker armor than the M60A3, but they have a 20mm anti-aircraft autocannon and some guided missiles. Use the hills to get the best lines of fire. The AH-1E Cobra has enough mobility to strike anywhere along the road. Its rockets are able to destroy or stun light armored vehicles. The OH-58C Kiowa is your main recon unit. It will spot the enemy if you give it a clear line of sight. The M113 ACAV is a slower ground recon vehicle. If we can hold Delta, this central position will allow us to control the valley and repel the enemy. Then we will have to keep all the outposts along the road and protect the convoy from enemy counterattacks. No matter your losses, the convoy must pass at any price.
Out of my way. talking to me? Ready to move, sir.
Hot. located, ready to go.
Where do you need us, sir?
Let's hope the enemy don't have any air defense.
Good scout is one you don't see.
The captain and his crew welcome you aboard. Let's fly! Scout's ready, sir. Reference.